Mikey Sheehy, Mikey the captain, looking for the Kerry goal that will seal it. Is it there? Yes it is, I don't believe it! This was the goal. How did it go in? So many bodies there. Mikey Sheehy leading it inside, inside the goalkeeper and in. The most vital kick I think he's ever taken in his first Munster Championship match. The Kildare man can level it up. He's done just that! So, we're now 3 minutes into injury time. There's the final whistle. For the seventh time in the Munster Championship, it ends a draw.